grab each corner and bring it towards the center. Rotate it back to a square and bring your bottom and top sides up towards the middle. Then you're going to bring both of the sides in as well. Rotate this 90 degrees, put your finger down there to hold it in place, and then grab those corners underneath and pull out. And then bring one of those up. Rotate and repeat on this side as well. And there is the pinwheel napkin fold. Thank you.